Here we see a clip from Smurfs, where Clumsy is escaping being chased by a dog and dives into the sink for protection. When he turns around, he sees a tasty-looking soap container.
Hey. Berry Boom.
We use a very sophisticated camera called a spheron, which captures a 360-degree image, recorded twice exactly 30 inches apart. Through triangulation, we can calculate the distance away from the camera each of those points are and build a geometric representation of the set. We can project the images onto that geometry to rebuild a realistic-looking physical model of the scene. Each light is calculated, its wattage, its color, reflections, shadow angle. All these things contribute to making a realistic portrayal of our hero Smurf in the scene.